whoa.
Else will help me.
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me. It's my daughter, Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
Sure.
You said Arana went to Mother's Cradle?
Yes. Southeast of here. I forbid her from going, but ever since her mother died, she's become impossible. Damn it, look at me. A widower, now a cripple. Father that can't find his daughter.
You're in bad shape.
Help me set things right.
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
Come on, Banner. Mother's Cradle.
Good. I can use this. That must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
See her.
Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here!
killed me.
Somebody, please!
That must be a wrong.
I'm surrounded.
Sounds like she's in trouble.
They're mean as hell. Very few arrows.
I'm stuck up here.
We know.
It must be Alana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
Saving me from those machines. Can I talk to you for a minute?
We'll see.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
shit ton of metal shards. Shit, how do you cancel your... cancel your attack?
Arana's trail ends here. Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
Cocoon! It's rabid!
Mother's cradle.
Looks at me and I die. Here, bunny, bunny.
Out of everything, tight spot.
Okay. What do you want? Thank you.
I'll tuck that away.
Come on. That's what I was doing. Let me shoot you.
Trail ends here. I'll bet it crossed the river. Better check the other side.
Hmm.
There. Time to get that spear.
Down. Get off the damn ladder. Thing is mean.
There. Time to get that spear. A well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
Thank you.
No one else around. Looks safe to meet. My guess is he'll be waiting for me. They don't talk to me. Don't think I'd be very nice.
I have nothing to say to an outcast.
And one of these.
Dropped it!
should throw my weapons, I guess. You'll do.
Oh, here we go. It took longer than it.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me.
Shouldn't have.
I'm glad you did.
The hair,
me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
Yep.
When I think what it would have been like if I had lost Arana, I... Thank you, Aloy.
What?
Hardy little plant. He'll help.
Are you?